Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. Okay, this is where it started me out, guys. If you saw the last segment, you know that I'm in for a fight with Marguerite. And I'm just checking to make sure I didn't miss anything before I head into that fight. Somebody's trying to grow some of that kush, man. Look at that. Drying it out on the table there, you know. It's premium when you smoke it dry. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I don't have a lockpick. That's right. Shame on me. I've got too much crap, guys. I've got health there, bullets. Let's see. Let's load this up all the way. Is everything loaded, guys? Okay. Only got two shotgun shells. You know, this shotgun is powerful, but I certainly wish I had more bullets, guys. And I'm just kind of worried, you know, I've got so much stuff taking up space here. A burner fluid, separating agent. I don't have anything to do with that. And I really don't want to have to get rid of anything, but I just don't have much room, guys. And once I go down here into this hole, that's it. That's it. Okay. See what I can find in here, guys. I don't have any of that psychedelic stuff, do I? No. What happens if you use that? I don't know. Okay. Don't look like anything is in this room. I'm gonna look around really carefully, guys, because I need everything I can get. Nope. Can't go in there. Can't get in any of those. Okay. I know what happens when I go up those steps. I think I tried to use those down here, guys, and there wasn't anything hidden, if I remember correctly. The spiders. Yeah, I gotta use a little bit of this, guys. Didn't want to, but I had to. I really need that chem fluid. What can I get rid of, guys? Well, I could use that, I guess. I'm hearing more of those little spiders. Where are they? There's a bunch of weed in this room. It's a pothead's dream. Oh, there they are. Oh, hell. Do I even want to waste it on that, guys? I don't want them jumping on me, though. Did I get them all? I think that got them all. Oh, no, there's still a few on there at the bottom. Alright, now they're gone. Yeah, this is the same old room. Okay. I think I'm going to go ahead and use this here. Where'd it go? I don't know if it's the right place to use it, but... And of course, there's nothing in here. Can I get past that gate? Apparently not. And there's something in there. There's a door around there. I can't get there. Let's go over here. Can I get this? Nope. Can't get that either. Well, that was all for nothing. Now the question remains, should I use this on health or should I use it on the bullets? Strong chem fluid? Yeah, let's use it on health, guys. Okay. Because I got a feeling I'm going to eat through bullets. Shotgun shells, I got 10. Enhanced gun ammo. Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm fixing to use some burner fluid up when I go up here. That's all there is to it. Here she comes.
Oh, now with me, we're gonna settle this.
Okay.
Gonna get ya! Let's see you scamper your way out of this!
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Shit. I'm almost out of bullets, guys.
Don't look up. Settle down. Settle down. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle down.
Get up. Oh, shit. What do I have? Where is she? I don't know. Hurry up. Damn you.
Don't look up.
Shit.
There's no escape, city boy.
Whoa. Shit.
You don't even deserve her gift.
Son of a gun. I thought I was doing good, guys, but apparently I wasn't. I know I was awfully quiet there, but I was shooting her full blast in the face with that flamethrower, but it didn't seem to be doing anything. Wow. Don't understand that. Back at this again. So it's going to be a fight all over. Okay, there wasn't anything in here, I don't believe. Okay. Here we go. Back at this. think that was the only thing in here. Yeah, I may as well not even use that, guys, because it's not helping. Can't get the chem fluid. I don't know about this reagent. Separating agent, I mean. Let's combine it with that. Solid fluid, I have nothing to use that with. No sense in shooting that. Unless I fall down there and then I'm in trouble. Okay. Heavy handgun ammo. Shotgun shell. Some of this stuff it won't let me use, guys. Okay. I'm gonna use the pistol here. There we go. Did that even hurt her?
Gonna get ya.
Whoa.
I'm not gonna miss you at all. Don't leave, Sheriff! Stay in business!
Where is she? Oh, come on.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
I have no bullets, guys. I'm back here. No bullets. Where is he? Get off of there. Oh, nest. Ah, shit, she's making another nest. Where is she? Bad idea.
You're not getting away this time. There's no escape, city boy.
Where'd she go? Laying an egg. No weapons. What is that? Damn it. Okay, no damage.
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, yeah.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Do any of them ever stay dead? So what's this, guys? I've got enhanced ammo. Why can't I use it? Oh shit. That's why. I wasn't loading it right. Okay, so is there anything else for me to get in here? Since I'm out of everything. Is she really gonna stay dead? What the hell is that? Okay. Yeah, I guess they knew we needed that, huh? Question is, do I want to search for other stuff in here? Let's go up this ladder. Burner fluid. I really didn't get a chance to search, guys, when this damn woman was after my ass. And then I thought downstairs, when I was downstairs, I thought, what if I can use this ladder and kind of avoid her attacks from this ladder? And that seemed to work. Kind of reminded me of something Megatron said to the Dinobots or to Starscream and the Decepticons when they kept getting their ass beat by the Dinobots. And Megatron more or less said, why do the Dinobots keep kicking your ass? And Starscream said, they overwhelmed us with sheer brute force. And Megatron said that they bested you because you had no strategy. And I actually made up a strategy there real quick, guys. Okay, did I get everything in this room, guys? Am I free to go? Am I leaving anything behind? Did I finally go through here? Still locked. There wasn't anything up here I left, right? No. Okay, I think we're free to go. I think I can get out right over here. Now what happens to me? Jack gonna show up? I hope I don't need that reagent because I destroyed it, guys. That's how I went. Okay. Can I get through here? I'm supposed to go back to the trailer, right? By the way, guys, if you haven't told me yet, if you haven't put it down in the comments, should I change this, shotgun out for the other one? I don't know what these... What the fuck does these supplements do? Solid fuel. Got 50 burner fluid. Oh, wait. I gotta go back to that house because I got her lantern and set it on that, that scale. That's what I need to do. Where was that at? I don't remember now. I gotta find it, though. But first, I'll save. I'm gonna save here, guys. Because, I mean, I'm gonna save on my regular spot because I don't think I could do any better not being on this spot now. I think I'm gonna go ahead and save here because, I mean, I could start it over, but really, like I said, I'm not sure if I could do any better. Probably could now since I got the ladder trick. So I'm going to save it on this one. Yeah, go ahead.